Overwhelming Coins for Kids, which is an excellent organization that helps to provide Christmas to some of us that maybe wouldn't have it otherwise. So thank you for your donations. We brought in our 427 students, brought in $752.40. So Mr. Lamar, we have checks and a little bit of change that came in this morning. So thank you for all you do. Now the part that kept me up all night. We will proceed with the cutting. We have a camera, a video camera, that's going to take video and project it up onto the screen so you'll be able to see. Wow, camera adds 10 pounds. Maybe more. Of course, it might have been Thanksgiving, too. And I'm in my pajamas. My boss is here. Everybody say hi, Mr. Wilkie.
Hi, Mr. Wilkie.
The man. And I normally don't come to school in my pajamas, Mr. Wilkie. You just happen to show up on the right day. If they raised $300, I would wear my pajamas to school. They reached that, obviously. If they raised $750, I would get my hair shaved. But I want you to understand something. The teachers really like you because they came up with more than $400 of that $750. So they either like you or don't like me so much. We'll go with the like you part. So, I've agreed to let the teachers who made large donations come up and take a swipe. And they're going to do their best to make me look kind of silly. And then we've brought in our mayor, our fabulous mayor of Hurricane, who happens to know how to cut hair. And he is going to finish it off. This keeps me safe, which is a great goal of mine. Also, I want you guys to know, again, you're excited. I'm nervous. My wife is here. She's ready to cry because I'm going to be bald for Christmas pictures. I'll stop you cheering. All right, are you ready? Line up and do your worst. lights.